in my opinion, to find the ascending and descending colon first, because they are the most lateral loop would be the ascending colon. But at this point, I'm just lower the dynamic range also. So we're sweeping it. It looks normal, because remember, descending colon comes like that, and then it goes like this. Visibility, you may be able to see the terminal ileum coming into the cecum.